I've worked at KSTP for 20 years, but let's see, I worked a few years before that, so I'm probably about 25 years into my news career. I liked the adventure of working in news. I thought it sounded like I could be in the middle of all the action and travel and meet interesting people and see things that were going on. I liked the adventure of news.
What did you want to be when you grew up?
When I was a kid, I wanted to be a meteorologist. I thought the weather was exciting, or I wanted to be the president.
Or who did you look up to?
I think my mom was my biggest inspiration growing up. My mom could do everything. My first job was working for the Minneapolis Park Department. When I was 14, I got a job working at Kenwood Park.
Get ready at home or at the station?
One of the great things about this job is I get to get ready at the station. So I come in with wet hair and no makeup.
What do you drink while anchoring?
I drink a lot of coffee in the morning, and then I have to downshift to water in the evenings and afternoons.
What do you eat while anchoring?
Try not to eat while anchoring, but we do 2 hours in the studio for midday, so sometimes I get hungry and bring a snack.
What is your favorite state fair food?
My favorite state fair food is cheese curds. My favorite news stories I've covered are probably the big things. I got to go to Afghanistan with the 133rd Airlift Wing, covered the Republican National Convention here in town, and the bridge collapse many years ago. I made a little bit of a fool of myself when I interviewed Sam Donaldson at the Republican National Convention back in 2008. I don't know that I've ever gotten the hiccups on air, but I've definitely gotten a case of the giggles on the air before.
Minnesota summers or Minnesota winters?
Minnesota summers.
What's your favorite holiday?
My favorite holiday is Christmas. My favorite movie is When Harry Met Sally. First thing I do when I get to work is say hello to everybody and chit-chat for a while and then realize I should probably actually get to work.
What is one thing you never leave the house without?
My cell phone.
Your favorite Minnesota sports team?
Timberwolves. Basketball fan.
What is your favorite thing about your job?
My favorite thing about my job is all the people I work with and all the stories I get to tell and really staying connected to what's going on in Minnesota.
What's your favorite thing about living in Minnesota?
My favorite thing about living in Minnesota is being close to my family. I grew up here. This is home.